show us his inexperience at this level. Remember, it's his first Grand Slam semi-final. You're not supposed to play like this.
Verdasco even smiling. That was one of the best rallies of the tournament. The shot selection from both players here was just... Verdasco, that backhand slice, that was absolutely brilliant. And the forehand, what a joke that was.
Great stuff from both men.
God.
Look at that from Nadal biceps.